Say goodnight with this set. I'd just like to run a little name check down on the band. Yeah, people, look around you. This is the fabulous Castle Pub in Chiddingstone. This is a real English pub, yeah? This is part of your culture. This is like, this is the whole deal right here. They're trying to take these places away from us. We lost about 8,000 pubs in this country last year, yeah? What makes these things happen? It's people, good people like yourselves. But I always say a good place, a good pub, is only as good as the people that run it, yeah? So let's hear it tonight. Put your hands together and big it up right now. Let's hear it for Lachlan, go! I'd just like to say a few things on behalf of all the musicians here tonight. You see, we've been doing this for a long, long time. Many, many years and a checkered career in the rock and roll industry, and we've learned a few things. In particular, we've learned, players like us, we need a woman who's good with money, you know? Yeah. Professional musicians of our caliber, we need a woman who runs a good home. She keeps everything cool and clean, gets that crease in your jeans just right. And let's face it, fellas, players like us, we need a woman who's a complete whore in bed, yeah. But the most important thing I ever learned is that these three bitches never get to meet each other. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, entertaining you tonight on the electronic amplified Sally Body Aria Pro bass guitar. He's an actor, he's a multi-talented musician, he's been in many famous films with many famous actors, Dustin Hoffman, Faye Dunaway, Milly Kochevich, Bill Murray, he's eclipsed me a dozen times. But listen, better than all this, even better than all this, this is my son Tat on bass guitar, give him a big hand! You better hold on. I think I'm coming. Got my motor running. Can you hear my motor humming? Ladies and gentlemen, add the reporter on the drums. Can you hear the man chumming? Sunday you're gonna be a man. Gonna be the leader of a big old, dirty old, sexy old rock and roll.